paint me something or to draw me something. Generally, I think there are a lot of talented artists in Poland. However, there are a lot of new media art, like video art or installation art, which are sometimes very good, and I admire and appreciate conceptual art or abstract art or art of installation. Missing painting, still missing good painting, because I had the impression that it's less and less of painting. So because of that, I decided to paint, to still continue painting as my main path. Create some difficulties, so there are good periods and worse periods, so you don't have a real stabilization when you are an artist, so it's one of the difficulties. So another difficulty is it could be work alone, so especially in painting, which needs time and spending alone in the studio, so you should be prepared for that. For me it's not a problem because I get used to that, but if some people are very social, it could be hard. So I know artists who for whom it could be a problem to work for such a long time alone. Motivation, because sometimes you have an exhibition, you can show your paintings, people appreciate, but sometimes there is a worse period, but you have to be all the time motivated by yourself, your mind, and be consequent. Artist in Poland than before, because the Polish art market is developing. There appears new collectors, but still it's a small art market and it's developing. So many artists, Polish artists, would like to exist also on the international scene.